Welcome to the Chef Joseph home cooking. Today we are going to do beef roulade. It's a classic Czech recipe and summer salad. Ahoj všichni v Česku, vítám vás do Josefovy domácí kuchyně. Dneska budeme dělat španělské ptáčky, klasický český letní salát. Když se vám recept bude líbit, dejte mi like a napište mi do komentáře, co si o tom myslí. We have about 7 pounds of beef ground up, and we're gonna make it slices. If it depends what, how big is the meat, we're gonna do, okay, very thin, and another one completely, so we have a bigger piece of meat when we're gonna roll the roulade. Let's go fill up our roulades. I'm gonna do some beef sausage. I have a little bit of turkey bacon here just for the flavor. We have pickles, you can use any pickles. I use the bread and butter pickles with the hard-boiled eggs and onions. One piece, you just flip it over, put it in your hand, just like that, and you practically wrap it as a snowball from both sides, just like this. Look at this, looks beautiful. And with the end, you put it in the bottom of the pan. Look fantastic. It almost look like a španělský ptáček, but it's translated like a Spanish bird, you know. But look at that. We just flip it over, like in the middle. Your hands, wrap it up, slowly tie it up with your hands on the bottom. See, easy, beautiful. Put it in, excellent. We are going to put it in the oven now. Had it on, heat it on the 400. We don't put anything in it, no water, nothing, just like that. I'm gonna put it over there and probably around 1 hour. We will check it out on it to do the cooking and then we're gonna start to prepare the sauce for our roulade. Well, let's go do it. Beautiful. Cut it up. Sauce for our roulade. What are you gonna do? You're gonna have a lot of onions, about 2 big onions, dice, and we're going to saute completely brown onions. Some people will consider it as a burn, but it's not. Burnt onion is black, when it's brown, that's the old way of the real chef doing the sauce, not all these chemicals what they're using now and mixing it up. This is the way how to do it, good all day, and gonna be taste fantastic, color is gonna look beautiful. see, guys, it's beautiful, not and dark. Now we're going to do, we're going to put some mustard in it and put the water in quickly, and it's gonna get, it's not gonna get bitter. That's one squeeze, that's enough. Mix it in quickly. It smells fantastic. See how beautiful it is? And have some water ready with the water in it. Beautiful. Look at this. This onion is gonna give our sauce such a beautiful color, you cannot even imagine. Let's check up or not. Roulade here. Let's see any progress. Wow, look at this. Looks absolutely beautiful. And what are we gonna do? I'm gonna take this out and look at this. All these roulades. Look at how beautiful the sauce out. What are we gonna do? We're gonna put it in that sauce. It's gonna give you amazing taste. Because we don't need this sauce in our roulade. We're gonna cook without it. And the taste in our sauce is gonna be absolutely amazing. And we're gonna make sure they don't got the broth on the top. They have really tender. Just cover it a little bit. That's it. And put it back. Cornstarch. Put it in. A lot of sauce, so we need a good amount. If we need more, we just add it more. And mix it with fingers. Make sure everything will dissolve in the bottom. So make sure our sauce is boiling. Slowly put it in. And mix it up. Let's see what kind of consistency we have there. Thickness. Look at it. It's absolutely beautiful. A beautiful color. Hold it together. Put it in. I'm supposed to jump out. So you see all this juice from this. On a lot. We're gonna put it in our sauce. What's that? Will give you absolutely amazing taste. So let's go to this cranny sauce to our roulade. Put a little bit here. Make this make that a little faster. Looking great so far. Yep. That's fantastic. So we got all these onions here. We're gonna let our roulade steam in the sauce for about 20 minutes. And it's gonna be gonna nice soak it up all these spices and juicy. It's gonna be amazing. Beautiful, and we just cook it at home, just like that. I mean, easy squeezy, I mean beautiful. Takhle vypadá náš španělský ptáček, servovaný s knedlíkem, mreží, s bramborem, letní salát, absolutely fantastic. Hey guys, if you like what you're watching, leave a like in the comments. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel, and see you next time, guys.